Nancy J with the celebrity spotlight on Source Code, a mind-altering, time-bending action thriller with an ending you won't see coming. Jake Gyllenhaal plays a highly decorated soldier who's given 8 minutes to solve a mystery and so save lives. The twist, he has to make every second count over and over and over. Jake and I talk about the over and over.
I love the idea of a parallel universe, of these things kind of happening, and how if you go right, the whole world is going to be different. If you, unless you, if you went left, everything would be different, don't you?
I mean, I think that's the fascinating idea of the movie, is like the choices that we make and what happens, and you know, what we can do when having already made a choice to try and live with the regret or deal with it or make different choices based on the moments we're given in the future. And so the interesting thing about this is that, you know, it's actually a computer program that's designed to allow you to enter somebody's body for the last 8 minutes of their life. And it's not just a conceit, it's designed by the government so that someone could actually stop a catastrophe from happening. And that is an extraordinary idea.
In the first, what, even 20 minutes, 30 minutes of the film, you're doing the same scenes over and over and over. Now, I know that typically you have to do, you know, another take here.
Exactly.
But that was weird, wasn't it?
But it was like literally like Groundhog Day every single day. It was. This movie is about reliving the same 8 minutes over and over again. And so I thought, oh my gosh, how are we going to make this exciting and fresh and engaging for the audiences? But it really became exciting because with each source code, each 8 minutes, we add a piece of the puzzle. And immediately you're sucked in as an audience, you're invested, you see all these sort of twists and turns, and you want to discover who the culprit of this bomb is.
At 7:48 this morning, a bomb exploded
on a train outside of Chicago, killing everyone on board.
What is my mission?
A secret program called the Source Code will send you back in time to relive the last 8 minutes of a passenger's life on that train. Find the bomb, and you'll find the bomber.
What would you do if you knew you had less than 8 minutes to live?
I'd make those seconds count.
Welcome back, Captain.
I was unable to find the bomber.
We've been informed there'll be another attack in 6 hours. If you find the bomber, the next attack can be prevented. As always, you will have 8 minutes.
It's the same train, but it's different.
You're kind of freaking me out.
I want to go back in. I'm going to save her.
You can't. It doesn't work that way.
Christina is dead.
Try and stop me.
Sean!
Get back!
So what's the pitch line? 8 minutes to change the world.
8 minutes to change the world to save a life, really. You know, if you could go back in 8 minutes and say something that you should have maybe said before, what would you do differently? How could you save the world? Avoid a catastrophe, perhaps? Do you sacrifice one life to save thousands? You know, these are all questions that that are very poignant, I believe.
This is a good one. Look for Source Code in your real-time theater.